I meet with Akeem. I just knew him a month ago in the Sharjah Biennale, and we just met and we just start to talk about my dreams as to do a foundation in Saudi. And I'm sure that foundation is going to help. And he start to give me his gallery, and he said, "You can do whatever you want." And honestly, I learned from Akeem a lot in just how to do the show and how to come up with the idea and the concept. So we start now to learn. That's what the purpose of foundation is, just to let the people learn and open a kind of channel between the West and East. And it will be. It's not through the government. It's through the nation. It's people to people. They could help.
When I met Abdel Nasser, he told me, "Look, suddenly there's this hugely relevant voice, and he's saying, look, there are all these younger artists who are now seeing that we've come out with a voice. They have huge things to say, but there's no step in between creating the art and the art market." So he said, what we need to do is we need to make an intermediary step, an incubator of ideas, a way for this voice to become mature, to become deeper, for the artists to actually go and find within themselves what they're really trying to say. Let's see what happens when they start knowing, in the case of an exhibition program, in the case of a library, in the case of all these, when they, or you know, within a proper context, this voice is going to be enriched. It's already amazing. Imagine what it's going to be when it becomes really enriched. So when he told me this, I said to him, okay, the best place to do this is Berlin.
Lately, Berlin is the best environment where the artists want to be in. I mean, most of the important artists came from the Berlin foundations. And that's why I said I should go to the right people. And you know, in the Gulf, they start to build the museum and the art fairs, and they forgot the artists and the grassroots, you know. So I want to come up with an institution or foundation which will help the artist in the production, and they will find the source of knowledge where they can search and where they can find the studios where they can do their works and the equipment in a system. The first thing I want to teach them is the system and to be organized.
Something which is so relevant. It's not news, it's history in the making.
Worldwide, this is really something new, that Saudi artists are coming up, not in the international art world, but in their own country. I think you're coming right at the right time.